Alright, so got my silver mounting up. And basically what I had coins from when my dad passed away, and a lot of the coins were rare coins and just tons of old pennies, and I had been actually a while back spending my time going through those. Didn't even grab the silver. I left that stuff all rolled up. Didn't even really pull it out. And then last night I got into it, and a lot of it. So lots of silver dollars, and then Jefferson half dollars, some Liberties, and then a lot of silver quarters, which I think the quarters. I think they're like 90% silver. And then I got some of that stuff at the bottom there. So today I'm going to try to get out and find, go to a coin place and see how I can, what do I need to buy to store them in. So they were just rolled in paper and taped. So I'll try to get something better going. And then again, you know, I'm telling people now, you know, now's the time to get silver and then stack as much as you can get. And, you know, for a better day that's could come, silver is going to skyrocket. And silver is such a, you know, metal, one of the metals that they use in manufacturing. And JP Morgan, which I didn't really say on my other video, I didn't mention them. They're the ones that have been buying up all the silver for the last 5 years plus. They're doing it for a reason, so they know. And they are going to reap the benefits of doing that. And actually, they're the ones that caused the price to come down. So why not take advantage of that opportunity? So I have a whole boatload of JFK half dollars, and those are 40% silver. So really don't know what I'm gonna do with those. I'll just keep doing some research and see what other people are doing and just hold on to them. You know, right, sell them at wherever at face value and just hold on to those too, I guess. I guess anything with the silver. I'm still going to get the silver bars. Mine 100 ounces of the silver bars, and that's where I'm going to probably go. I'm going to probably try to do that. Grab you know, as many as I can, and then just sit back and then sit on it and just wait. Probably have a game plan. If silver goes up, which it will, once it goes up, it's probably going to continue to rise and stay up, and I'm thinking maybe have a batch that I'll sell first. Maybe later as it goes up, continues to go up, another one, and then that third one probably hold on till, you know, silver hits, you know, the highest point where it's going to probably sit or stay, and then, you know, sell or not, or hold on to it. So I got to put a plan in. When you have silver, it doesn't do you any good to have silver, let it go up, and then wait for the prices to come back down. I mean, you're trying to get gain, and then gain for your benefit. So, have a good one.